नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अजय जाटोलिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सेवर्ड एरियाज। सेवर्ड एरियाज वाटर कैरीज सिस्टम एंड सीवेज ट्रीटमेंट। प्राइमरी ट्रीटमेंट स्क्रीनिंग, रिमूवल ऑफ ग्रेट, प्राइमरी सेडिमेंटेशन। सेकेंडरी ट्रीटमेंट ट्रिकलिंग फिल्टर्स, एक्टिवेटेड स्लज प्रोसेस, सेकेंडरी सेडिमेंटेशन, स्लज डाइजेशन, डिस्पोजल ऑफ इक्विवेंट। Water carriers system and sewage treatment continue. Other methods: sea outfall, river outfall, sewage farming, oxidation ponds, water carrier system. It implies collecting and transporting of human excreta and waste water from residential, commercial and industrial areas by a network of underground pipes called sewers to the place of ultimate disposal. Two types in water carriage system: the combined sewer system, separate sewer system. Sewage is waste water from a community containing soil and liquid excreta derived from houses, street and yard basins, factories and industries. The amount of sewage in sewers depend upon habit of the people, time of days, health aspects, creation of nuisance, unsightliness and unpleasant odors, breeding of flies and mosquitoes, pollution of soil and water supplies, contamination of food, increase in the incidence of disease, especially enteric and helminthic disease. Modern sewage treatment is based on biological principles. The purification is brought about by the action of anaerobic and aerobic bacteria. Sewage treatment is divided into two stages: primary treatment and secondary treatment. Primary treatment: the soil are separated from the sewage partly by screening and partly by sedimentation and subjected to anaerobic digestion, which is the first stage in purification. Secondary treatment: the effluent is subjected to aerobic oxidation, which is the second stage in purification. Primary treatment में screening, gut chamber, primary sedimentation. Screening: sewage is first passed through a metal screen which intercept large floating objects such as pieces of wood, rakes, masses of garbage and dead animals. Gut chamber: sewage is then passed through a long narrow chamber called the gut chamber or detritus chamber. It allows the sediment of heavier solids such as sand and gravel while permitting the organic matter to pass through. Primary sedimentation sewage is now admitted into a hug tank called the primary sedimentation tank. During this period, a very considerable amount of purification takes place mainly through sedimentation of suspended matter. The organic matter which settles down in curd is called sludge. A certain amount of fat and grease rise to the surface to form scum. Secondary treatment, the effluent from the primary sedimentation tank still contains a proper of organic matter. It is subjected to further treatment. Aerobic oxidation by one of the following methods. Trickling filter method, activated sludge process. Trickling filter method mein, the trickling filter method or percolating filter is a bed of crushed stone or sinker. The effluent from the primary sedimentation tank is precured uniformly on the surface of the bed by a resolving device. The pipes keep rotating, sprinkling the effluent in a thin film on the surface of the filter. Over the surface and down through the filter, a very complex biological growth consisting of algae, fungi, protozoa, and bacteria of many kinds occurs. This is known as the jugular layer. As the effluent percolates through the filter's bed, it gets oxidized by the bacterial flora in the jugular layer. The action of the filter is thus purely a biological one. Activated sludge process. The effluent from the primary sedimentation tank is mixed with sludge drawn from the final settling tank, also known as activated sludge or return sludge, rich culture of aerobic bacteria. The mixture is subjected to aeration in the aeration chamber. The organic matter of the sewage get oxidized into carbon dioxide, nitrates, and water. Secondary sedimentation, the oxidized sewage is led into the secondary sedimentation tank where it is retained for 2 to 3 hours. The sludge that collects in the secondary sedimentation tank is called aerated sludge or activated sludge. It is inoffensive and is rich in bacteria, nitrogen, and phosphates, and is a valuable manure. Sludge digestion. There are a number of methods of sludge disposal, digestion, sea disposal, land disposal. Digestion mein kya karenge? Sludge is incubated under favorable conditions of temperature and pH. It undergoes an aerobic bed autodigestion in which complex solid are broken down into water, carbon dioxide, methane, and ammonia. Disposal of effluent, disposal by dilution, disposal into water courses such as rivers and stream, disposal on hand, on land, effluent can be used for irrigation purposes. Other method of sewage disposal: sea outfall, river outfall, land treatment, oxidation ponds, oxidation ditches. This session powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.